In this video, we'll show you how to install the inside lever or knob of an E-Plex 5000 series lock. Insert the inside lever or knob onto the inside unit assembly and secure it with the supplied 3/16 set screw and Allen wrench. This concludes how to install the inside lever or knob of an E-Plex 5000 series lock. For customer service, contact dormakaba.